taking a left, takes a shot and a goal. Sam Marmo gets a hat trick of her own and gives the Red Devils a 13-12 lead with 1:16 left.
Dickinson bench exploding after that score, and why not? You've had to work hard for this lead, and they finally got it here late in the fourth.